All right, let's go. I'm almost certain we can defeat Izhard. Almost. Izhard and the supplies are still in there. We can't leave yet. Questions before we go in there. Now's the time. I can see why my mother was so insistent about you. You're pretty good in a fight. I was gonna do this by myself, but I'm damn glad I waited for you. I'd be a fool to challenge Izhard without you. Confident? Yes. Stupid? No. Your fine Izhard is a legend among the Reachmen. For a while, we didn't even think he was a real person. But he's very real. And if the rumors are true, he's gonna be extremely difficult to kill. They say Yorfan has ice in his veins. That he can freeze an orc's blood with a flick of his wrist. Probably an exaggeration, but we should be careful. Either way, between the two of us, I'm certain we can beat him. Of course, more or less. But in case the battle goes badly, I should thank you now. I haven't fought alongside anyone I trusted since I became king. It's been an honor. Ah, enough with the deep conversation. You ready to smash Izhard's face?
Everything like a joke. That's why the orcs refuse to follow you. You mock the fallen and dishonor their sacrifices.
Dishonor them? I'll honor them by separating your head from your body.
Thank you.
maybe the clans will finally accept my rule.